Thank you for buying hat. at the stars. And the bastard spoke to me. You are as useful as a urinal in a convent. And I thought, isn't that bad?
Open up.
waited for the Spearmint Club, laughing with such angst and glee. Yeah, get down, puppy, here's your daddy dog. I'm not the man I used to be. Spearmint Club, cardboard dog, regale us with a saucy tale. Think to when I was a pup. That was when I went to jail. That was where I met the pup. That was where I found the key. That was where I lost my life. Not the man I used to be. Spearmint Pup, cardboard dog, take away the light and smoke. Take away the grease and paint. All that's left a private joke. Spearmint Pup, cardboard dog, did you learn your lesson? Now it's time to go to sleep. Play the master bone to keep. If you dare to make a meep, he'll throw you down the way.
And Santa Claus can double time. Hee!
Just look at me, I'm yours openly. Isn't it plain to see?
I'm an always man.
I don't have a mask. Don't take me to task. Don't wonder, just ask.
I'm an always man. I'm an always man. I'm an always. Can't you see my face looking happy? Can't you tell I'm an always man? Can't you see my face looking happy? Can't you tell?
I love you, girl.
I'm an always man. I'm an always man. I'm an always man. I'm an always. Can't you see my face looking happy? Can't you tell I'm an always man? Can't you see my face looking happy? Can't you tell I'm an always
to meet you.
And I you. Is that steak you're eating? A vegetarian's what I dare to be.
Is this the end? Do I offend upon our initial meeting?
To each their own, say I.
Thank God for thee.
I admire your shade of eye.
Why, thank you, Mr. E.
I've not worn such a shade since 73. For now, I'm an executive, and as such, can't you see? Accoutrements like that are not for me. And yet, it's with such relish I recall those days when I would traipse the boards in many a crowded concert hall.
Legend has it this is when a German shepherd walked right in, and this diversion stunted Eno's Roxy Reverie.
But years from now, when grandchildren are eager at your knee, should tell them of this tale, please give a thought or two to Eno, the actor,
and me.
Say, what the hell's this song about?
Hey Mikey, what the hell's this song about?
Well, buddy, it's about car lust.
Car lust?
Yeah, you know, lusting after somebody's car.
Ah, what's the song called?
It's called A Dumpster Full of Hair.
Never seen you try so hard. Never really wanted. Why? Why'd you have to sell that car? What's the big idea? If you were a stupid man, I might understand your plan. As it is, I've gotta say I'm screwed without a notion. Not as though you're deep in debt, not unless you're lying. I can understand the jet, but why'd you sell the car? I should've kept an eye on you, should've called the police too. For all you know, the jerk who bought it drove it in the ocean.
I really wanted your car.
Now the scene you try so hard to make me lose my temper. You said I had first dibs on the car. Now I'm getting mad. Take it from a man who's pissed. I could hit you with my fist, break in half your lava lamp, drown you in his lotion. Where's the love? Where's the nearest gun? It's the finest car in town. Why'd you sell it to that clown? He could be a... What's that sound? It was an explosion.
I really wanted your car.
Heaven likes you.
You
are standing on a massive platform, determining the course of river
boats. Kevin likes you,
and I do too. Wait to see if everybody wants to be like me. We'll find few, if any,
even that's a few too many.
What in the hell am I singing about? What exactly the fuck is this song about? I had something in mind when I thought of the title, but now I can't remember what it is that I was. I'll just get some sleep now and see if something comes to me.
And wouldn't you know it, but later that night, I did have a dream. A very dream. I was filming a television special with Peter Tork and Davy Jones. It was about the circus. And one of their roadies handed me a piece of apple pie. And I walked right over to a DX7. And I sang this song.
Apple pie, apple pie. It makes me happy and I'm glad. So glad I'm, and I hope to see the day when apple pie will come my way.
did you have yourself a dream?
Well, I fell asleep on the bus today, and here is what I dreamed. Chocolate-covered candy horse and grand mulatto kings. Then I was jostled by police and forced to give my rings. I hunkered down an alleyway to fantasize away. The princess of Alonzo Bay taught me in such a way. My heights of ecstasy achieved in lush green fields of clover. Then I was jostled by police to hand my wallet over. A bar of solace to find and drink. My money now in the hands of the law, and so I had to think. After a few went down the hall, the men's room for to find. Once there collapsed into a heap, for I was drunk and blind. I do recall the vision there, if howsoever briefly, of rainbows in a magic land. Yet I remember chiefly that all injustice was no more, and fairness ruled the land. I smiled the smile of a happy drunk and felt the rough cold hand. I knew I'd come there to escape the bill I could not pay. I fell to sleep before I found my window getaway. And now of course it was too late, they're standing on my toes. I'm being jostled by police and forced to give my clothes. Naked, ringless, penniless, my hands upon a car. What sad fate had befallen me, and cursed this cursed bar. An officer approached me, almost sure to want my watch. Gingerly I offered it, he kneed me in the crotch. Good fortune smiled upon me then, mysterious and true. Of blood, steel, grin, and Lucy too. Decided that the time was right to cause mayhem that day. Amidst the blood and turmoil, made my naked getaway. Upon the news, I heard the tale, the details, lyric, gruesome. All together, 20 dead, and I'm sure I knew some. So thank you for the coffee and the coat you've let me wear. It's sad to think I've seen so much, it's more than I can bear.
Thank you.
can't believe it when I hear you say there might be something more important than survival today. Man has given birth to multiple inventions. Miracles are nothing if you got the wrong intentions. Performing miracles, that was where I found them. Sitting in a circle with the tools I hook around on.
Exciting new toothpaste from Mars.
The exciting new toothpaste from Mars.
Keep your eyes open, dear, you victim or cop. The earth is on fire and you can't make it stop. And you will fry if you can't fly.
When the ground goes under, the building's still moving. And you'd rather go to Sweden, cause the clouds are nice. And the weather's really pleasing and they have.
It reverts to the cow.
The stately
day of the cow. When Bossy stands unbridled, proud amidst the ruins midst, and finally takes off humans from a phantom Bossy list, you can jump all you want, but it's the day of the cow. I speak to you as a man who has eaten more meat than you could shake. Despite one's best intentions, we might all burn equally. It's so-
So hush, little chicken, go grab your bear. Fall deep in the sleepy and dream of hair. End of crime, cut stakes, running blood red.
Yeah.
our lovers. You can depend, it's up to you. Drinks my heart to raise the issue. If you're gonna know I miss you, taking all the time in the world, waiting for a rosemary girl. Oh, doctor, I'm a trouble boy. If she'd say don't go stay, you can depend on your far joy. Fast and then she goes so I contend. It's a fine world, it contains a rosemary girl. I dream I am inside your heart and your mind. If I was bolder, I could play a deeper part.
Change his name to Lightning Roy. Lightning Roy ran all around till his head was blame. Went to a bar and decided to change his name to Lightning Roy. Oh, Lightning Roy ran all around till his head was flame. Went to a bar and decided to change his name to Lightning Roy.
Thank you. till his head was flame. Went to a bar and decided to change his name to Lightning Roy.
Lightning.